Oh, he was just, he's so skinny. Oh, I'm sorry, but I don't get it.
Oh, hello there. I'm looking for someone to take me to Orchard Farm. I'll pay you if you helped me. It can be dangerous for traders round here. Here's the deal, see? You get a quarter of the fee now, and the rest when we get there in one piece. Just talk to me again if you decide to escort me. I'll wait here until then.
Oh, Balverines are the scourge of Witchwood. Nasty.
Oh, you'll take me to Orchard Farm? Excellent. Use your follow expression to start our journey. When we get to a new region, I'll let you know if we're going the right way. If you want me to stop, just use your wait expression. Oh, and before I forget, here's that advance on your fee. You can have the rest when we arrive safely, all right? But try not to go too fast, because I might not be able to keep up with you.
Oh.
Follow.
I'm right with you.
Nothing to do with me.
I've got a delivery for Farmer Isaiah, you know. Wow, you certainly know your way around. Right, let's keep going.
Wait.
Very well. Tell you what, I'll wait here until you come back and use your follow expression again. Oh, hello. I'm looking for someone to take me to Orchard... I'll pay you if you helped me. Here's the deal, see? Just talk to me again if you decide to escort me. I'll... Oh, you'll take me to Orchard Farm? Excellent. Use your... When we get to it, if you want me to stop... Oh, but try not to go too...
Follow.
Right. Let's get going.
Hang on a bit. Hang on. No, I'm...
Ah, yes, we're right on track.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
Oh, dear.
Oh.
I've got a delivery for Family Isaiah, you know. It mustn't be late.
Oh, dear.
Any news from the guild? I hear that maze is a strange one.
Oh dear.
Ah, there you are.
About time you showed up. I was going to start without you.
I was just telling your friend here, the whole orchard's overrun with hobs.
I could get rid of them myself, but it might be more fun like this. Whoever kills the most hobs gets the trophy, right?
I don't care how you do it, just stick them before they drink all my scrumpy. The little sods cracked open my crate down by the river at the far end of the path.
Guess that's where we should go. Race you there.
Why are you talking to me? Kill the hobs! I detest those hobs.
Damn! You got enough? You're making me look bad. You really don't like hobs, do you? Damn! You got another one. Damn! You got another one. Don't like hobs, do you? Don't like hobs, do you? Damn! You won't wait for me, will you? And another one to me. You won't wait for me, will you? Damn! You got another one! You won't wait for me, will you? You won't wait for me, will you? Damn! You got another one! You're making me look bad!
Well done. You really taught the hobs a lesson. They'll think twice before they try stealing from me again.
Not bad. Don't think it'll be easy next time, though. I suppose the trophy is yours, then. For now. I've had enough of this. Maybe the guild has something more interesting for me.
We better make a move now and check on the damage.
This is the deal. You perform an act of great evil in my sight, and I'll pop open.
Ah, there is an important quest card at the guild for you.
That was wicked, literally. Come on, dive through.